What's up? How's it going, everybody? This is your boy, it's Gyro, and we're gonna be playing some Battlefield 3. Got a commentary for you all today, but of course it's not about Battlefield. Real quick about the gameplay, playing some Sharkai Peninsula Conquest Assault 3 flag for the Xbox 360 using the acw-r, and I think I was just running by myself this game. But it was a pretty good game, because this is like right whenever all of the brand new like weapons came out for close quarters, and I'd actually joined a back to Karkan server and had a lot of fun on it. So enjoy this gameplay. But as you guys all can see from the title of this video, it's not gonna be about Battlefield 3, so you guys can hate me or you cannot, but I'm trying to put some new stuff out on my channel and keep you all happy with some different like topics to talk about. So of course we're gonna be talking about Call of Duty Black Ops 2 multiplayer trailer that they just came out with probably about 2 days now by the time that this commentary gets uploaded onto my channel. But I checked it out, and to be honest, what can I say about it other than it looks interesting? It looks different from any of the other Call of Duty games. Now, a lot of you might think that I completely hate Call of Duty just because I upload zero videos from Call of Duty, and that's not actually the fact that I hate Call of Duty. It's just I dislike the game over the last few like years just because it's been the same old game, same old game, same old game. Now Black Ops 2, that game looks totally different. It has some of the similar like aspects from Call of Duty, but it looks way different from any of the previous 3-4 Call of Duties that they put out. So I would say by now a lot of you have watched the multiplayer trailer, and like I said, it does look interesting. There were a lot of different things that were brand new. Like I saw in the trailer, there was a guy that had the riot shield, and then he put it on the ground and then put his gun through like a like open hole through the shield and started like pretty much like using the shield as a turret, and it was pretty cool. I don't know if the whole hit detection, that's the big thing for me in Call of Duty, is the hit detection. It just seems like at times it's such a fail, and I played Black Ops 1 whenever it first ever came out in the very first fucking few months, and to be honest, on the Xbox it had horrible hit detection, and that was like the very first game that I've ever broke a controller on, was Black Ops 2, and the only game that I've ever broke a controller on. So, I mean, what I hope that they can do with Black Ops 2, Treyarch can do with Black Ops 2, is of course make that hit detection a lot better and make it whenever I'm aiming at a guy with my cursor of my gun, you know, they're gonna die. So there was a lot of different stuff that was going on. There was a thing called I think it was like a escort like drone that you can control, and it flies around. It looks like a giant square like frisbee thing. I don't know. It's like a UAV drone thingy, but it has like guns on it and shit like that, and you can shoot it down. There's also a clip of a guy using like a futuristic javelin, I think it was, or something like that. What else was there? There was the guys that had the shields, the riot shields, and then they put the riot shield down, and then a hole popped open in the middle of the shield, and they put their gun through it, and they were pretty much using the shield as like a mounted turret base, which I thought was like also like pretty cool. Now, what I want you guys to do is, of course, comment below and tell me if you guys are excited for Black Ops 2 or not. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be purchasing Black Ops 2 brand new. I will definitely check it out just because, like I said, it looks like something that is brand new and they're trying to take a different route with the game, at least. It's just not the same Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, blah, blah, blah. I mean, like, MW3 like failed in a lot of people's eyes, and I still haven't even played that game. So, I mean, a lot of you probably like, wow, really? You haven't even tried out Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, the best-selling game ever, blah, blah, blah. No, I haven't even played that shit yet. Not yet. I could have bought it from Blockbuster for like $20, but then I was like, yeah, I'm good. I don't want to have to come take this bitch back. But what things are you guys excited for? What do you think of the trailer? And do you think that Black Ops is going to be successful? Black Ops 2 is going to be successful? Or do you think it's going to be a major flop? I know a lot of you are probably excited for the zombies feature, wherever I've heard some of my friends already say that they heard from their friends or blah 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 that it was crap. So I don't know if that's true or not. I'm not a big fan of the zombies thing. I like shooting people in the face that are actually playing, not shooting AI computer controlled characters. So that's just me. So I think that's about it about the trailer. And real quick, we'll talk about one more little quick topic, and that topic's going to be playing video games and how long is too long to be playing a video game, and how long do you guys play your video games, if it be on the PC or on a console. Whenever you come to play Battlefield 3 or like any other game, how long do you usually spend on the game? And then how many days a week do you play? And what do you guys consider to be too much playing and too much time playing video games? I mean, do you consider sitting on your console for 3 hours a day too long? Do you consider 1 hour too long? Is playing every day in a week too many days? I mean, in my opinion, me being a married guy and having a son, I really do not have much more of a social public life other than my friends up over Xbox Live. Of course, I do have friends in real life. I just cannot hang out with them as much as I would like to anymore because I do have a family and kids and all that. So, I mean, I don't know. I play the Xbox. I might not play as much as a lot of you think. I mean, all of the gameplays that you see are a lot of the stuff that I've had up on my hard drive for a while. So commentary's coming to an end. Tell me below how long is too long to play games and how much is too much. Also, what do you think of the new Black Ops trailer? Comment, like, and subscribe. We'll see ya. Peace.